guys, here we are at the Hall of Shadows at Midsummer Scream with Carolyn Hennesy from True Blood and General Hospital and...
And Jesse and Revenge and
pretty
Cougar,
much,
Cougartown.
Pretty much everything good, she's touched it. She's never been into a haunted house or anything like that, so we're going to take her through.
Anything in a hospital, you don't know what it is.
Or I'm loaded up.
Here we go. this way.
Oh, okay. This is work. And this is just a small section of it? Something happened to him. You're so horrible. Wait a minute, what happened here?
It does look like something out of True Blood.
Or an
alien. Oh. Okay.
So how'd you think? What'd you think?
Well, it's unnerving. It's all just because the suspense is deadly.
Let's try another one.
Okay. These things, I might start hyperventilating. These are just so cool.
Oh, one of our favorites. One of our absolute favorites, Sleepy Hollow.
Sleepy Hollow. You're going to love Sleepy Hollow. Sleepy Hollow is another home haunt, run by a whole family.
Here we are at one of our absolute favorite home haunts, Spooky Hollows. Are you getting in the groove now? Are you getting excited?
It sort of reminds me of the Bayou. So I'm, that's Louisiana, that's that's very exciting.
Yes, sir.
That's my people.
Let's see if they are.
Hold me. You can let the show reset for just a second.
You got it. Yes. So much, I'm Carolyn.
Well, you want to keep moving because you want to keep time you want to see what's coming. Ready for more?
I think
more?
It might
ready
be bringing back my hot flashes. I thought I was all done with them.
It's the vapors.
It's the vapors.
Okay. Now, I know that I've been putting you through some intense experiences, but I think that we need a little break, and I'm going to take you to the Blackout Anthology virtual reality experience. I think you need a breather.
A breather?
Yeah.
I heard that this is one of the...
Breather. Ready? Let's go.
Hello.
And that's a slider.
That's a slider.
That's a slider.
They're amazing.
A slider.
These are very interesting. For anyone who hasn't done these before, there you go. There you go. Because apparently they never end. But your brain knows that it's a person. A person in a mask with makeup and they're, you know, it's, but it's a person and they can't touch you, they can't hurt you. And that all goes out the window. As tough as you think you are, because I walked in knowing, okay, you can't touch me. It just doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. These go to primal instincts. These go to core responses. Yes, thank you. These be right. Yes, there. It just doesn't matter. You, as tough as you think you are, you will lose yourself. You will, and it's wonderful.
Ready for more?
Yes, I am ready for more.
Let's go.